For the longest time, I've always been taught that my life has a specific timeline. At 18, you graduate high school. 4 years later, you graduate college. And within 1 year, you'll establish your career. And soon after, you'll get married and have kids and spend the next 40 to 50 years working for your retirement fund. And the small sliver of 80 hours given to you annually, you can explore life. For the longest time, we are taught that life is linear. This summer, I decided to explore a less linear path. I started to explore the what-ifs that constantly poke my brain. I made a conscious effort to explore what I truly want in life. This summer taught me that it's okay to break off that linear path, and that it's okay to try different things in life, and that it's okay if life is not linear. In the spring, I can't hear a thing. All the birds and bees, nobody think. In the summertime, people off the brink. In California, we ain't got no seasons. All the same to me, cause in the heat, like the press repeat.